Apple Park is the corporate headquarters of Apple Incorporated, located at 1 Apple Parkway in Cupertino, California, United States. It was opened to employees in April 2017, while construction was still underway, and has superseded the original headquarters at 1 Infinite Loop, which opened in 1993. The main building's scale and circular groundscraper design, by Norman Foster, have earned the structure a media nickname the spaceship, located on a suburban site totaling 175 acres, 71 hectares. It houses more than 12,000 employees in one central four-story circular building of approximately 2,800,000 square feet, 260,000 square meters. Apple co-founder Steve Jobs wanted the campus to look less like an office park and more like a nature refuge. 80% of the site consists of green space planted with drought-resistant trees and plants indigenous to the Cupertino area, and the center courtyard of the main building features an artificial pond. The land cost was estimated at $160 million. In 2011, the budget for Apple's Campus 2 was less than $3 billion. However, in 2013 the total cost was estimated to be closer to $5 billion. The campus is one of the most energy-efficient buildings in the world, and the main building, Steve Jobs Theater, and Fitness Center are all LEED Platinum certified. In an April 2018 press release, Apple announced that it had switched to being powered entirely by renewable energy. The solar panels installed on the roof of the campus can generate 17 megawatts of power, sufficient to power 75% during peak daytime, and making it one of the biggest solar roofs of the world. The other 4 megawatts are generated on-site using Bloom Energy Server fuel cells, which are powered by biofuel or natural gas. The air flows freely between the inside and outside of the building, providing natural ventilation and obviating the need for HVAC systems during 9 months of the year. Employees traveling by bus will board and depart from the bus station, which leads to the main campus via 2 white staircases. The area is also served by the Santa Clara Valley Transportation Authority, VTA, which runs local bus service from Cupertino to nearby cities. Prominent transit consultant Jarrett Walker, who worked with the VTA on providing service to the campus, criticized the campus design provisions for allowing public transit access. Parking is located both underground and in 2 large parking structures accommodating approximately 14,200 employees. Cupertino regulations required a minimum of 11,000 parking spaces, 700 of which have electric vehicle charging stations. There are 2,000 parking spaces in the subterranean parking garage. The parking is managed by sensors and apps, which manage the traffic and parking spaces. The ring-shaped building, advertised as a perfect circle, was not originally planned as such. The inner rim and outer rim on each floor are left open as walkways. There are 8 buildings, separated by 9 mini atria. The campus is 1 mile, 1.6 kilometers, in circumference, with a diameter of 1,512 feet, 461 m. The one circular building houses most employees. It is 4 stories above the ground and 3 stories underground. Apple created life-size mock-UPS of all parts of the building to analyze any design issues. The design hides the roads and parking spaces underground. The campus uses only glass for its walls and views of the inner courtyard as well as of the landscape facing the exterior of the building. Around 83,000 square feet, 7,700 square meters, of spaces for meetings and breakout spaces in the building. The inner part of the circular building contains a 30-acre, 12-ha, park featuring a pond, with fruit trees and winding pathways inspired by California fruit orchards. Steve Jobs wanted no seam, gap, or paintbrush stroke visible for a clean fit and finish, citation needed. All interior wood used for furniture was harvested from a certain species of maple, with Apple working with construction companies from 19 countries for designs and materials. As a consequence of the presence of the Apple Park in the area, surrounding streets have met with both increased tourism, along with rising real estate values of local housing, often drawing in Apple employees wanting to live near the workplace. It's got a gorgeous courtyard in the middle, and a lot more. It's a circle, so it's curved all the way round. This is not the cheapest way to build something. Every pane of glass in the main building will be curved. we have a shot at building the best office building in the world. I really do think that architecture students will come here to see it.